Peter Hinckley was a brilliant trombone player, as indeed was his brother Douglas, who was the principal trombonist of the Roseville Band. In this solo of Wonderful Joy, we can hear Peter's artistry, particularly with his tiptoeing technique. The inspiration for this solo can be found in the familiar chorus, "Joy, joy, wonderful joy. Peace, peace, naught can destroy. Love, love so boundless and free. All this my Lord gives to me." Wonderful joy. Thank you.